My research is on the multiple forms of violence that refugees experience while they are en route to Europe and even when they are reaching a European soil. My case study is Lesvos Island, which since 2015 is in the epicenter of the so-called refugee crisis. Well, I have a long-term working experience before coming in the UK as a social worker for various non-governmental organizations and an activist involvement in while I was living on Lesbos Island. And I was supporting refugees in refugee camps and detention centers on Lesbos before the refugee crisis of 2015. I remember a particular scene when I was walking through the streets of the of Lesbos, of Mytilene, the capital of Lesbos Island, where I found myself on the shores, which are very close to the city center, where I confronted various disposed life jackets, clothes and shoes and several personal belongings from refugees who have arrived all this period of time. It was really a difficult, emotionally difficult situation because I was feeling that I was entering in a crime scene, and from any time I was feeling that I was going to confront a dead body which was ashore. Here I wanted to show you these two wallets. They are made from disposed life jackets. They are collected by refugees and activists on the island of Lesbos. It's the Safe Passage Workshop from the Lesbos Solidarity people who collect and upcycle the life jackets and made wallets and bags and various things. And they sell them in order to earn money. So it's a network where refugees and local people work together. Currently, I'm in an uncertain period because I'm waiting for my VIVA examination. But for sure, I would like to continue as a researcher since I found many interesting aspects of this issue that I would like to research and research in more depth and disseminate them to a wider audience, to students and even to policymakers, in order to make them see that their political decisions they affect people's lives and many times not in the good possible way. That sometimes they do not do good, but they harm.